Guarda, se c'è rimasto, la devo concentrare. Io mai. Ma che vuoi morire, vuoi cane? Non ho cane, se non è una cosa. Ma che sì. Se ti mi vuoi un bel che voce, eh? Tell you what, I bet you could one with a 1 hour man, ain't it? I bet you can see how this comes, really. Yeah, guess it is. Guessing game, what not? Good morning, Mr. Moore. Peddling my morning on it. What the hell, is it? Tell you what, Lord, mate, should I ask you for me this, you know, looking at proper flesh and proper book, proper people. So there are all these bumples back home there, you know, and discos. Well, that makes you feel old, you know, when you walk on stage and you see all these kids in the audience. How do you feel, really, old? I feel great tonight. I did one of them pumps just before I came out here. Couldn't see a thing. Pitch black it was. I dumped my stuff in the dressing room and I went to the bar. This young girl stood at the side of me. Couldn't see it. Did you sleep with me for 10 quid? I said, well, not that tight, but I could do this, wouldn't I? He said, look, kiss me on the middle door. I said, I won't kiss you on the front of one. She said, I must ask, did you? Well, I said, well, blow, means that's 40 quid. Well, I thought it was a bit cheaper than what Julian Telford's like up there. Well, I've been on for a fortnight, and well, you know how it is, lads, I've been getting a bit bored, like, you know. So I said to her, can I smell your body? She said, no, you can. Well, I said, must be your feet then. Well, I got to that bollock, I said, I'd take her home. Well, I didn't see her till I got all excited. I've never seen anybody ugly in our past. Look like a scrapyard, don't you? And then punk rockers, you know, bald either side. And a strip of her out there with a bit of. Like a shivers. You stood on the street corner waiting on you. To them on the men's so thankful. That's all right, don't follow your mum, it's simple. She lives miles away, you know. When I got there, my crates were broken. I thought, I'm not coming home this way for now. Punk rocker, no punk rocker. Paper bag, no fucking paper bag. I went to the rest and I took all my clothes off. I'm just getting in bed. So before you make love to me, you have to go and put a record on. I go back in the room and crawl about an old farm looking for a record. I didn't know what she like. I put this record on, not back in bed. She did start to tell me that. They were called discos and fumbles when they were kids with us. They were called dance halls. That's where you make it for sweeter. That's where you fell in love for the first time. Because in a dance hall you could see all the girls, couldn't you? You always remember your first sweet, don't you? I always remember the first child you ever fell in love. Remember mine, beautiful girl. Blonde, blonde, ponytail. I have to go to confession. Well, you know it is when you're a kid, you're thinking, you know it all, don't you? I went to this church, this priest said, what did he find then? I said, well, I've just come to confess, you know. Just come with me. Well, the sat there, the cubicle on the arm. Curtains all around, just enough room for me. Oh, sat there for 20 minutes. Then this boy said, what did it, my son? I'm from church, all back. Well, you're in next cubicle, I thought you were coming in, man. There's a little curtain going. But I'm talking to a little girl in the wall. I said, I've just made love to my girlfriend, Father. Can you tell me, my son, is this young lady a good Catholic? I said, she's not a Catholic, Father. Can you tell me, my son, are you a good Catholic? I said, I'm not a Catholic either. I said, why are you telling me all this? Well, so I'm telling everybody.